that Panay was most distressed, and Jack had just